Inspector, of course.
Here we are.
Is anyone listening to me? I'm innocent!
Afraid not.
Well, I guess that's a pleasure doing business, dear. I'm sure I'll see you pretty soon.
Sure you will.
Harold! Hmm? Harold! Where is your mother's body? Where is it?
I don't want to tell you.
Well, there's that. Oh. See you later. Goodbye.
Oh, it's a nightmare.
We'll write to you. Ta-ta.
Quite a nice man, really.
Oh, yeah, he's delightful.
So, I know we've got no money, but will you marry me still?
Oh. I don't think so, mate.
Love it.
You okay?
No.
Do you want to go to that brothel I mentioned?
Yeah.
Okay. I need you to open the coffin first so I can put mum back, and then we'll go, yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah? Okay. Right. So you get to that. Right, let's get you to that brothel.
Okay.
You want a menage a trois?
Yeah.
Boy and girl, we can get Billy and Annie.
Okay.
Silly son was always leaving sketches everywhere. It'd be silly not to take advantage of him.